Hello everybody, and we're about to continue our Let's Play series of God of War.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Okay, so I think in our last episode, we had just gotten to... Let's see, go to goals. Map markers. Okay, so that's our journey, but we are actually over here. And we are, let's see, we have, we're trying to find, I think, Envari. And we have just arrived into these mines.
Can you read it?
These runes read death inside.
Well, that sounds promising. That's true, there is a lot of death outside as well. Okay, let's see what we find.
Brock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I can gather resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run him.
Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
Okay, let's see what we find. Forgot about those guys.
It does not attack.
Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Okay, we just came from that direction. See what's over here. Okay, some more hack silver. I wonder if we're going to be using that in any capacity, because that's on fire. Maybe like a trap that we've been set. I don't know if we're fighting anything at the moment, but just in case.
The lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh.
Okay, we are gonna quick hop over here because there is some health that we want to grab. Then we're going to end up going this way. So we did end up using that fire. Can't go up there yet. We'll probably come back around that way. So what we're gonna do next? Okay, we got that one. Okay, so next. Let's quick hop down here and grab our item. I can go all the way down yet. See what's over here.
No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Look here.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's another treasure map.
So we have another door right here, it looks like. Okay, one seal destroyed. If there's any more we can find. Okay, that's two. Wonder if we'll find anything down here. There it is. No, that's the door. Funny.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, let's just keep going on our journey, and probably I think we'll find it on our way. Sounds like a raven.
Wow.
Oh, there it is.
Here's the ring! On that severed hand!
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No. We'll fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it. Tough fight.
Okay, we should be able to check out that door now.
This is crazy! How are we supposed to kill something made of rock?
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused, and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Huh.
Okay, stay let's quiet. See what happens here.
Make no sudden movement.
Alchemist ring?
Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Fire Sigil of Protection. Increases resistance to burn damage by 50%. Stacks up to 80%. Fury of the Ice Troll, light runic attack, a quick radial shockwave that slows enemies and sends them flying back. Well, that sounds pretty cool. That's probably better. Let's go with that instead. Okay, so we've equipped the Fire Sigil of Protection now. If you want more fire or defense. But I think we'll be okay for now. That's probably best if you're fighting something with fire. Okay, so we drop down from over there. Nothing over this way. We want to go over here.
What does it say?
Sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
Who asked the blue one?
Go to our
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
Prepare yourself!
Okay, let's see what's over here in this chest. Some hack silver. I think that just takes us right back where we were. So we're gonna wanna go over here and then up. Okay, we're right back where we started in the mines. Now we can head on over to Brock.
What'd you find? Let's do it.
No, we don't want to do that yet.
Hey, nobody's twisting your arm.
You're an alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi.
Okay, Grip of Volander, Rare Axe Pummel.
I'll take a closer
very low perk
look at
activation
this
chance to grant protection barrier, preventing damage from enemy attacks. Ooh, we get more strength, more defense. We currently have this one equipped. This one's probably better. It's level 3. There we go.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels
dwarven
is like
favorite
flies
complete.
And pig lips. Supple.
Okay, let's see if there's anything we can upgrade here.
I'm not as interested as I thought.
Careful! You can cut yourself just looking at that thing. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Okay, let's see if there's anything we can do skill-wise. Oh, we don't have anywhere near the amount of hack silver. Okay, I think that's going to be it for this one. We're right around 25 minutes. In our next episode, we're going to just be continuing exploring the Lake of Nine and see what we can find. I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in, and we'll be talking again real soon.